Okay. Greetings and salutations, everyone. I'm Grimmatter, and welcome back to Bioshock 2. So, I got kind of sick, and I recently went for a bit of a procedure. And...
trash for scraps to eat.
Bloody hell. About as much as I think I'm going to share about that. Left me very ill and stuff. Yeah. Jesus, it's been a while since I played, and all of a sudden I'm fighting a boss like this. Use a health kit yet, so let's haven't need to use a fitter station, so let's try not to do that, shall we? Now you come here?
Holy Moses,
son. That's got a trophy called the Unbreakable.
Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Alright, so I clearly got some more Adam.
Welcome to the
circus of...
Allow
you! Ow. Also, I have a bit of a cold, so it's just like, it hurts. I do have a bit of tea with me, so it's just very weird. Bought a slot, yay! Don't really think I put anything in, so boo? Just making sure. Just checking. Yeah, there's nothing else to buy in this one. I bought a gene slot, but I don't have any genes to put in it. Okay. Wow, that was very... Where is she? Is she over here?
Hello?
Peek-a-boo.
Ryan saw the individual as a hero, a noble survivor. And Rapture was his paradise, a shrine to the supremacy of the self. The result?
A good amount of ammo.
Chaos. Now that the tyrant
he's gone.
Jace Holloway.
Man I ever loved. Now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the limbo room. Came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone. And I'm here. Singing rise, rapture, rise. Scared to death they're gonna come for me.
So yeah, I haven't used the Vita Chamber yet, and I'm playing on hard, so yay. And if I do remember correctly, yeah, there is an achievement for not using a Vita Chamber. But I have a feeling I'm gonna end up using it eventually, so yeah. Have I been here?
Outstanding, sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Where are you? Oh. I guess she's somewhere. The key. Oh, hey.
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
Sinclair Solution.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lem was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Really? You turrets? If you could, like, be, you know, the tad slightish more useful.
Stop following me!
Like, where the hell were you when I was fighting the Big Sister? And I think you maybe damaged them, but you didn't even get a bloody hit on them. Ooh. So apparently I can't. Wooden nickels.
Andrew Ryan. He reckoned the free market was some kind of holy spirit gonna lead us all over the rainbow. And I reckon it's a big fat hooker too dim to spot a wooden nickel. So old Andy went and became his own ghost. And I whittled nickels till I made a mint.
You're shiny. I guess it's the mission. Yeah. Warning. If I miss something, I miss something.
Get in the train.
Not all the little guys are completely useless. Alright, so that's the poppers drop. Oh.
Attention. Subject Delta is now trapped in Pauper's Drop. All railcar travel is suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe.
Grace Holloway,
find her and get that key.
Yeah, that, shiny. We had that, recording about her in the last little place. Yeah. Well, that looks like the way, but I think I'm a tad bit too curious for something like that. Yep, there's a key. Well, there's the lack of a key. Well, let's push the shiny. Hack. Oh, no! Rosie! I mean, why am I going, no, I'd probably end up killing her. Okay, that was just me falling. Spooktacular. Oh, you know what? Never mind. A little bit of beef and a health. And I'm full on rivets. Gene Bank. So, yeah, I don't have any genes stored at the moment. That's a lot of tonics if that's what I'm going to be able to run around with. Jesus. Plasms, I got 8 slots, rather. So that's going to be interesting. I hear a Circus of Valley. Okay. Ow. The hell you shoot me with? That actually hurts. Stop that. I really need to get better at this. So they were just praying, and it looked like a little one came out and harvested this daddy, and then there was, just making sure. It's a whole lot of weird. Oop, my bad. Okay, I don't know what did that. I'm kind of scared.
I remember you, monster.
Oh, hi.
You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a streetlight and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
Okay. That doesn't seem like a hell of a reward on my end. Or situation. Yeah. Doesn't sound the slightest good on my end. So it looked like there was a camera over here. Yeah. So. I can't see it from here. There we go. Oh, he saw me. I wonder if I can... Yeah. Okay, so I got that. Okay, so people are just screaming. But I have the feeling that there's gonna be like a sniper or something somewhere. Ooh. She has the rays above her head, so that means she's controlling something.
Hey! Where do you think you're?
Okay. I'm just thinking. I'm crouching and sneaking. I'm a big daddy. I'm a big, heavily suited guy with a drill and everything. So just imagine that. It's terrifying. That's terrifying. Oh, I might detonate my trap. Nope. Oh, there's a turret there. Can you not climb up the stairs? Even in the slightest going to my favor. Ooh, that was a very, very good shot, might I add. I think I need to reevaluate all that I've done. Yes! No! Yes! Wait! Yeah! Okay, little
I'm
one.
Always
I am
Daddy.
Going to adopt. You're going to be my little one. Take her to a vent, or what do? I forget the buttons. I swear there was a button. The basics. Power of Adam? Wait, nope, Big Dad and Little Sisters. Little Sisters. Personal square. Oh, okay.
Smell the Adam Daddy over there.
Ah, that one right there. Well, I think before I let her harvest that,
right
I'm
here.
Gonna
see it go.
Look around. You know, but could go through these bloody windows. I did it before. Okay then. I'll go around. This is how you want to play. I'll play the game. I mean, technically, theoretically, and... Well, I guess I am technically playing the game by playing the game. I have control in my hand. Yeah, you might have known this, but I do make a lot of weird noises. And in general, I am weird. You have been warned. Ooh.
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew, what is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Drill fuel. That looks suspicious. A new gun. Clinic 00. Oh God, that's explosive! Just bought like 4 packs of it, but only have 1. Well, I have a shotgun now. That was all but worth it. Hit wrong. I think you're on my side.
My folks lived in the St. Louis Hooverville in 32, and the drop is worse by a mile. Nobody's supposed to live down here. City pissing on us. Never try. Ryan doesn't care, and Fontaine's a damn crook. But Dr. Lamb cares. We're still people to her. She's offering free mental counseling on Sundays. When I go, I get the feeling she's got a plan for Rapture. And for me.
Hmm. I always feel like there's something hiding, and sometimes I'm right, like it's on the Hacker's Delight. Oh, sorry, I need a bit of tea. Oh. Look at that over there. That's mine now. Motto, what could be around? Well, I guess I'm going to lay some traps before I let her start harvesting. I'm just laying these about at random. I imagine one of these damn things gotta hit something. Somewhere. Not sure about that one. Or this one. Maybe not this one either. Okay, I feel relatively more safer. Well, not safer, but better. I feel like I might want to go grab some more ammo. I'm probably putting a lot more thought into this than I should, but you know, safe than sorry, especially when I'm hard. And when apparently I just chewed through like a bunch of ammo. Oh frick. I just burnt all the money there. With 30 bullets. 20 bullets, not even 30. Well,
we found it!
Okay, little one.
Family, that monster has taken another of our babies for his own. Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
I'm thankful the water electricity thing is one hit kill, not like in the first one where it's just like, it deals some damage, but it doesn't kill them. Pick her up, and I'm gonna pick up the traps.
He's nicer than other daddies.
Is that something? I got achievement, master protector. I think that's where she doesn't get a single hit of damage while harvesting. And of course, your boy Grim did it on hard. So you. Is that a scalp? That's a. I don't even know. I don't think I want to know. Damn it, I have that song playing in my head now. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I want that.
What's the next little one?
Okay. Gene time, prism slot. Eve upgrade. I think I'm gonna save it and I'm gonna upgrade.
Ooh.
Why I'm all out of Eve. That's oh, speak of the devil. Satan.
Start over, down there. Once we drown out all the bugs.
What the hell are you?
Just you watch. All you. Yeah.
Wow, this is not going the way I planned. I don't like that he gave up. Monkey boy. So it seems there might be a limit to how far you can follow me.
Fight fair, you molly!
Bloody hell. Things do not seem to be doing pretty well. I don't like the odds, but brute splicer. Moonshine! I don't think that, I'm not even sure if that healed me, if that... Wait.
See? Adam is here!
Okay. So it's right there, but I think I'd kind of like to do a bit of wandering, just to... I hear gunning down.
We got Adam, Daddy!
Yes, we did, dear, but I think I'd come back to that in a second. It's over here. Someone set off the alarm.
Just me?
Yay! He's my friend now. Okay, well now I have a little turret that may or may not be useful. So, let's just... I think that's a camera, and we're going to have the same learning technique. Clinic. 0047. Aha! It actually is right there. That's actually pretty cool.
expect. You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to splice up a rhinoceros, of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
This is it. It's over. I built this railroad from nothing.
I don't want to grab the health yet. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
I have no family and no time for friends.
Wait,
the Atlantic Express. And this. This is the end of the line.
Okay, you're mine. You're destroying yourself. Oh, it's being dealt damage. From my turret, I think.
Get me, Daddy!
Oh my god, thanks, stay out of the way! So it looks like the bots are relatively a bit more weaponized.
All that matters is true and personal wealth. Now, then, anybody.
Really? Again? Have a seat, sir! You seem a bit sick! Good thing you're in a clinic. Bad thing, I'm not a doctor. What was that? Might be going just a tad bit ahead of the game here, I think. Yeah, I think I might be. Ooh. Armor piercing. Yes. Looks like there are multiple places to gather. That's both good and bad and terrifying.
Now, Eleanor, Mommy has to go away for a while. You shall be staying with Aunt Gracie.
Mommy! Don't go!
Eleanor, you are better than that. Do you remember what I told you?
I am very special.
That's right. And what else?
I was born to change the world.
Yes. And when Mummy returns home, the world will be very different indeed. She will make it ready for you.
Now it's down to the question of, do I want to do one down here, or up here, or do I want to do the one down there?
Daddy, wait here.
Oh my god, my cough is... my throat and everything is just... absolutely wrecking me.
clients. Atlas and Ryan start going at it hot and heavy, and all my business dries up. Used to be easy. Put the eye on some spliced up dame's wandering husband and rake in the dough. Now it's got so bad I had to put my camera in Hawkett King Pond. Makes a guy consider splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.
So yeah, I guess this is where I'm supposed to get the idea to go get the camera, but you know, I'm kind of ahead of the game. I'm not sure if that's a good way or not. Ooh. But once I'm falling out of hell. Come on! He had a bit of a trip and fell down the stairs. How horrible. Okay, but there's an upgrade. What the hell do I want an upgrade? Increased damage? Tesla shotgun, damn. Gun ricochet upgrade. Oh yeah, that's the full upgrades. Increase the rivet gun damage.
Oldie toy, newie toy.
I don't know why I'm just making noises now. Just Yeah, it's working. I'm weird. And I'm not actually sure if Mike will actually register and pick up the
Research camera.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we? Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him. Then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out.
First research! Guys are vulnerable to anti-personnel. Where? Who would have known such a thing? Okay, but not in all seriously, I think, yes, I'm going to set up the traps now. One here. One here. And here. And here. Maybe here. Yep, right here. And then right here. Okay.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Ow, I legitimately nearly died right there. Okay, very much like the damage upgrade.
Next.
seem to be all out of ammo. Okay, little one.
Are you taking me home too?
Yes. But first, I'm going to go around and look in the little boxes that everyone who was trying to come hurt you dropped. Don't worry, they just disappear, darling. Ready by time. Alrighty.
Thank you.
No problem, dearie. Now run along. Two turrets, a big daddy, and watching, make sure you get in there. It's like that picture of a little girl with like four huskies. Just like, what you gonna do? I dare you to do something. Meh. Just for the sake of getting that ammo, I'm gonna waste the bullet. Wow, there's still more in there. Is that hell? I'm just looking around and I see a bunch of little things. That is hell! That's anti-personnel round!
No use hiding. I know this estate like the back of my hand.
Alright, so... we know she is very much... weak to various things.
Hello? The cause has no need of a lummox.
So look, like this is pretty much just the recording thing of recording the splices. Gotta be a little bit of a sneaky researcher. Technically, all this was just wandering around to see what the hell would happen. So I think I'm actually gonna follow the... Okay, she's dead. Just making sure that she's dead. Nothing else. Oh yeah.
Will eternity be hot or cold? I wonder. I'll bring my shawl.
That was a bee, damn it. Oh, look at her feet. She's become one with her shoes.
Horrible, isn't it?
Oh, hello. Do-do-do-do. Ooh, fishy. Where'd they go? Okay. There's no escape.
Bryson says, piss off and die until shit happens.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home. But that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly.
This is where the camera...
Since you already laid your hands on a genetic research camera, this next part'll be easier. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take him out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
Well, hey, calm down.
Ow, you shot me, you plum.
Why did I say that?
At it hot and heavy, and all my business dries up. It used to be easy. Put the eye on some spliced up dame's wandering husband and rake in the dough. Now it's got so bad I had to put my camera and hawk at King Pawn. Makes a guy consider splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.
I heard a noise.
If you hear a lot of noises in the city, if you hear a car, that's kind of normal. If you hear a whale, that's kind of fucked up. Who knows Dane Cook, I remember that from. Eve Saver. Drill Lurk. Ooh. Head under. Excuse me. Hush, hush, hush. Here's the boogie in my own. Well, that was a lot of stuff. Oh, God, that actually kind of scared me for a second. Calm down, sir. I'm your doctor. I prescribed lead. Well, misdiagnosis led to your death, son. In other words, you're fucked up. Who triggered the alarm? You're dead. Played Lambone this way. Sadly, though, I'm out of time. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.